Okay, let's start by looking at what each of these platforms offer. Google Cast provides a simple sender-receiver topology, which allows developers to create multi-device experiences integrated with their existing apps on Android, iOS, and the web. Android TV simply takes Android and brings it into the living room. This makes it ideal for extending your existing Android app to work in the living room, whether or not the user has their phone on them. You can integrate your service or app with Google Cast, Android TV, or even better, both. Where to start and how to go further depends on the type of service and what platforms are already integrated. In many cases, you can then extend to cover multiple platforms for the greatest impact and best user experience regardless of what the user has driving their TV. The most common use case I hear talked about is streaming media. Now, whether your app is on Android, iOS, or web, your first step in building for the living room is adding in Google Cast functionality. Now, this will ensure your users will be able to stream on all Google Cast-ready devices, including Chromecast and Android TV. Once you've finished adding Google Cast support, you can then extend your Android app using the Leanback library, allowing your users to launch and control the app from their Android TV. Beyond this common use case, it really depends what platform you're already working on, and therefore, the platform from which you're extending. If you've already got an Android app, it can most easily be extended with the Leanback library to work on Android TV. In fact, many Android apps for the phone, tablet, and TV will all be bundled in the same app package, which simplifies the Google Play experience for users. In essence, the TV is just another form factor for your app. If you've got a web app, it can most easily be extended to the living room by using the Google Cast platform. The Chrome API takes care of rendering the app and then streaming that content to the Cast device. If you've already got an iOS app, it can also easily be extended to the living room by using the Google Cast SDK for iOS.